Alright. Welcome everyone to another. I guess it wouldn't be a new series because technically we already beat this game, but I know there was a Ada Wong DLC for this. I did purchase it at the time of release, but like I just couldn't get around to it. Thanks to all the heavy work I had to do. So now that I have some more time, we can now run this. Yep. So here we are. This is for Ways DLC. Guys, I know I'm late. People probably already beat this DLC already. I did hear it's not that long, so that's good. Series to tie us over until Spider-Man 2 comes out. So, here we go. Gotcha. Dancing as someone's getting tortured.
Parece que me toca bailar, hermano.
Damn.
Before they grab me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure. And here we go. This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly. But it's safe.
No, Amber. No deal. You know the terms.
We're good. We're good. What do you want with it, anyway?
I don't know. Yet.
Damn.
Won't budge.
Okay, she just pulled out her gun just when I moved closer there. Okay. L1 to run. anything over here? No. Cool. Yeah. This game still looks pretty good.
No. Os vamos a aniquilar.
We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Oh, boy. Oh, not this dude.
Touch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady?
Oh, no!
Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
I wish I didn't waste that flashbang.
Stay gone.
But, yeah. Okay. Gosh damn it. And I can't get over there, can I?
Wrong way. Anything else here? Probably that. Or not.
You don't have a flashlight. Nine bullets.
Control, come in. Luis hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Luis is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well. Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area.
I'm sorry. You got... That's gotta be contacts. Like, what the hell? Oh, no.
That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means.
I wonder what that is.
Oh, no. You gotta deal with this again?
That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully.
So there's a health thing down there.
Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this.
control.
Let's see. Good thing I grabbed that. Okay. I didn't get rid of that flash. Okay. I know you're coming here. Okay. I got no... all those bullets then. Busting right now.
Of course.
this stalker freaky ass. Hold up! Nah, they're going dummy with the music! What is this? Dummy with the music right now. Yeah, my accuracy was trash. I ain't gonna hold you. Oh man. Hey, let's get to chapter 2.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. Terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that, made my peace with it, until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything. Heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. Almost at the church.
It's nice that you're showing me that, but I don't know where the shotgun is. Bullets. Thank you. Alright. Pretty sure what's coming my way is that pig head dude. That. Hi. Oh, whoa.
Quite the crowd here. I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Oh. No. Thank you. That was wild. Unfortunately, I couldn't grab everything there. Yeah, that was more gunpowder. I just don't want to waste my resources here. Can't be you breathing like that. Oh, there's more of you.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder. ¿Dónde estás? Puedes correr, pero no te
Oh, hello! Really? Sit down. I got no more health. I don't wanna use that up just yet. Thank you. Die. Jeez. This was the place we were here earlier. That was with Leon. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to make more gunpowder. Our handgun bullets. Hey, sorry about that. No! What are you doing? I wasn't ready for that. Okay. I need more machine gun ammo. Whoa! Oh, you freaking dick. Oh my gosh. Gosh damn it. More of them are coming. I see you.
This isn't the way to the church.
She got nothing else to say about that, huh? Alright. You move on. Here.
Cool. Leon, why am I not surprised? So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising.
Hey, so Leon had just arrived to this spot at this point. Yeah, you're not getting up, sir. Yeah, they're gonna need a lot of rifle bullets. Should I be alarmed? eating those.
Okay, next.
There's two more that way. Okay. Gotcha. Really?
Here we are, the church.
Hello. down. Alrighty, boom. Take care of that. Here. Okay. Guess I was doing better with the health. On the gunpowder, on the handguns. Unbelievable. She rang the bell.
La campana. Alguien me detecta.
Él nos invoca.
Of course.
Time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis. Near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Okay. So we have to go all the way over here to get over there.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
I finally got this. Alright, got that. that way. A little bit more health.
Hurry on to the church now. You don't want to be late.
Okay. Expecting something. Ooh! My boy's here. Cool.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well, now. Let's make our first time doing business a memorable one.
Yeah, it's actually perfect because I actually plan to stop the video here.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Hey, what we got here?
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a shotgun.
That shorty is very easy to handle. It would be perfect for you.
We got a rocket launcher.
What you see is what I've got.
Okay. Prepare the knife.
Good as new. You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it see. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Well struck. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
Not an issue.
Stranger, go on, take this as well, free of charge.
Yeah, look at that.
All yours, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Alright. So, we're gonna be working towards getting that,
Will that be all then?
Rocket launcher.
Come back anytime.
We need to stop doing that. Can't put any jewels on that, so I can actually just sell it. Point right. Up the valley on that a little. So yeah, we'll just sell this one.
Welcome. A deal well struck. I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your needs, eh?
Alright, yeah, I probably should. That case is gonna cost a little bit more. But now I got my hands on a shotgun. Let's make this better. Where did I get the extra knife? Either way. We're gonna put this on that. Right, I need to assign that gun now. Holds more bullets. Got a laser sight. That's gonna come in handy when Buddy Boy comes back. But yeah, I'm gonna save it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this first episode. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and share. If you're new to the channel, you enjoy my content, subscribe to the channel, follow my social media in the description down below, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of Resident Evil 4 Separate Ways. Till then, you guys have a good one, and deuces.